see the pair that got hauled into time?
Expecting you back so soon. Here you are. Come again. I may have more for you.
Otto.
How the realm is exactly cuckoo.
That every one of your little excursions presages some in not my tempting the
you.
I don't.
Beneath these darkened skies, fear and confusion reign over Valisthea. Oh, the lands around the fallen mother crystals had already begun to wilt for want of ether, but not like this. Crystals that filled wells and fueled furnaces, now nothing but pretty shards of rock. And those that hang from the people's necks cast nary a glimmer of light to keep the dark at bay. It is only a matter of time before the common folk convince themselves that the end of days is upon us. Yet I fear a swift end is more than we can hope for.
While most of the world thirsts for ether, the remainder drowns in it, spawning Akashic in droves. And amidst the hordes of mindless beasts, with magics as like to fail as function, even the strongest nation would falter. Rosaria and the Iron Kingdom teeter on the brink of collapse, while the tragedy in Twinside has all but paralyzed the Holy Empire. Dalmechia fares little better. Rumor has it the ministers fled the capital after the fall of Drake's Fang, leaving their beloved republic to crumble. Walud, meanwhile, moves in earnest. The Einherjar has been sighted off Storm. The world, in short, is in chaos. It would seem our civilization was nothing but a castle of sand, to be washed away at the whim of the waves.
A castle of sand.
Not my best flourish, but it's without defense. But should the king.
Perhaps Otto will be more inclined to share his thoughts when he hears what the others had to say.
see.
Should I be what? Huh?
Jill.
Suppose we just follow the shouting. From here.
Careful.
This must have been a fishing village. Forever left. Thank you.
You wouldn't talk like that if it had been your men whose throats were slit. Blood for blood, it's the only way. We hire mercenaries and have them mount the bandits' heads on our walls as a lesson to the rest.
And what happens, Webber?
But what happens?
That's enough. Any more to come back.
Victor. What's he doing here?
I was across the... I was... The,
where's that?
Let us band together and show these brutes that Dalimil is not to be trifled with.
My shop.
If I had my pickaxe, I would.
I mean, it may still be possible to buy something.
I'm not convinced our roles in this ruse were entirely necessary.
I don't know. Conrad seemed quite taken with you.
Mummy, I'm scared.
Oh, I'm ruined.
Good news.
No women folk have come to punk us.
I'll take that one.
He's all yours.
Let's go.
the townspeople. Could they have held out?
I don't hear any fighting. What do you think?
That we should hurry.
Natalie, I owe you an apology. You did well at...
Without you, there would have...
This man's gonna die if we don't get him to a healer.
Martha. It's good to see you.
And you, Clive. Jill?
Otto said he'd been attacked by a Kashyyyk.
Those Sky... No, arrest... What do you think, Clive?
The...
No,
we're...
Do you think there were as many as Martha says?
More.
You don't think they've abandoned us, do you?
Let's go.
Clive. Wounded.
We deal with the Akashic first.
These men that... And to think you took them for thieves. A fine reward for holding off the horde, that is.
When did Wade and his men arrive?
Not long after Rosalith fell. The Guardians asked me to shelter some of them that had lost their homes. They were making ready to leave just as the skies turned, and we agreed it was best we stuck together.
Mather! Trouble! The scouting party's almost at the lift, but they got a pack of Akashic snapping at their heels! And they got wounded with them! They're not gonna make it!
Damn it all!
We'll worry about them, Martha.
You look after everyone here. If any can still fight, send them to the lift.
I will. You two be safe now.
They were too fast. Or maybe I was too slow. I can't take much more of this.
Squire, but what about...
Thank you.
hell.
Is anyone hurt?
I don't think so.
And yet again, you've pulled me from the flesh. For the rest.
Apologies, my lord. Did I miss anything?
Only the first rounds to wait. Shall we?
Thank you.
see any more?
No. I think that was the last of them.
But it won't be long before the next lot arrive.
Then we make for Martha's while we can.
My lord, there's someone I'd like you to meet.
Oscar, over.
First, we find Isabel.
And what can I do for you? I'll be here if you need me. You see anything you like? I do like a customer who knows what he wants. You've a keen eye.
Heard a bloke saying he saw ghosts on the far side of the wall.
Lord, milady.
We received the dame's message. There have been
with the bit.
More arrived from the capital.
The two soldiers were carrying.
Half the garrison's been slaughtered by those things.
We've tried one more!
I would have a protect in case you got Morton, your sister, so you have a ch-
She's based at this here.
What we have-
Not if we-
Oh, Clive.
It was a noble effort.
We have an idea of where the thralls might be now. We should head for more.
assume you have a plan.
It was all they could do to escape. They just left the bodies there in the flood.
Good girl.
Save your strength. You have the town's thanks.
Don't thank us yet. There will be more. Many more. And you'll need to be ready for them. Our friends seem to have things under control. For now, at least.
Let's go.
Clive.
Go on, then.
Is that all?
Trouble with your gear, or... So, will it be?
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Here's everything we've received and everything promised. You earned this. Best of luck out there, Sid.
Was wondering when you...
So it was not Sylvester, but Olivier who served as Ultima's puppet. And when Dion learned of this, he sought to slay the fiend. Only for his father to take the spear that would have freed him. Enough to drive a man to madness.
Small wonder he hasn't stirred. I would be afraid to wake.
Had I but reached out to him sooner, warned him of the threat Ultima posed. But now, both an empire and her prince lie broken.
Joshua, what do you know of Ultima?
Very little, I'm afraid, despite my best efforts. 18 years ago, as I lay buried beneath the rubble of Phoenix Gate, 'twas not death who came for me, but another. And it was while in my rescuer's care, I first heard of Ultima. I've been chasing his shadow ever since. Ultima is driven by some deep, dark purpose, and for whatever reason, it would seem you are crucial to his designs. He will stop at nothing to have you, even if that means toppling an empire.
Why me? What possible use could I be to such a creature?
That is one of many answers that have eluded me. Yet, I am certain of this. It is not mere chance. You were chosen for a reason. All dominants carry within them the might of an icon. Nigh limitless power,
that is at once acutely limited. I wield fire, and only fire.
And I only ice. 8 wardens for 8 elements. But you, Clive.
You are different. You're special. Your abilities begin with the flames of Ifrit. But they do not end there. The fact Ifrit can even exist goes against everything we thought we knew of dominance. Perhaps Ultima has been waiting for one such as you, whose potential is truly limitless.
I've encountered that thing several times now. If it or he, as you say, needs me, why hasn't he claimed me as he did the boy?
Were I to hazard a guess, I'd say the two of you are somehow incompatible. His mind not properly attuned to your body.
His mind?
Mind, awareness, spirit, call it what you wish. But I believe Ultima to be an embodiment of the concept. This is why I struggle and fail to contain him here inside me.
I'm sorry. Inside you?
With every setting sun, I feel my strength wane. And though the Phoenix's flames mend the prison I have made for Ultima, they do so at a cost. We must find the means to bring an end to him before I meet my own.
What were you thinking?
It was that or let him take Clive. And I've always had a soft spot for my brother.
But that... What does it mean? You should sacrifice yourself to save me!
Joshua! Clive! It's Gav! There's an army of Akashic at the gates of Canver.
Well, what's the short of it?
Don't tire, told you. The capital of the Free Cities is under siege by an army of monstrosities. The City Guard are doing their best to stem the tide, but numbers ain't on their side.
What of Lord Byron and Mid? Were they able to escape?
No, but they're all right for now. They're hiding with Gav at midship.
We have to get them out of there.
And we shall. Otto, prepare a Stolas. Tell Gav to stay exactly where he is.
Understood.
Vivian. What's the swiftest route to the Free Cities?
That sounds like a question.